contre Aquaman.
Prepare to be astounded.
Begin.
Poseidon take you!
Athena, guide me!
Begin.
Don't need his help here.
Must I remind you of my superiority?
Begin.
I meant that.
Begin.
Here's the storm.
Poseidon take you!
Joker, this one looks kinda tough.
Really? I think you underestimate me.
Begin.
Yeah.
That's what I call an entrance.
Begin.
Doesn't it? You're about to become a pincushion.
You face the might of Atlantis.
Fully charged.
Begin.
Not even close.
Begin.
Poseidon take you!
Victory over Superman was only the beginning of Aquaman's rise to power. Uniting the world's oceans under the banner of Atlantis, Aquaman had a controlling interest in the planet's ecology and economy. His influence did not escape the attention of the world's multinational corporations, who looked to end his reign. Villains lured by the promise of big money to assassinate the King of Atlantis pursued him relentlessly. But Aquaman's popularity served him well. The world's citizens rose up in anger against those who would quell Aquaman's influence. The threat abated. A groundswell of support began for a united Earth under Aquaman's command.